Those of you with raffle tickets, please get those out at this time. We're about to pick the winner of the USA National Soccer Team. All right, the winning ticket number is 5-4-9-0-8-8-3. 5-4-9-0-8-8-3. Whoever has that ticket, please come up to the press box to claim your prize.
Start. Yeah, look like it.
Number 5, Robert Desitel, and number 23, Ryan Leonard. Replacing number 82, Christopher Keel, and number 10, Michael Darrell.
Look.
Come on, come on, come on. like here it just says. I've been copying and pasting all the emails that I see and send notes. So then I can scroll and read them without having all the way back. I guess. Nothing can be perfect.
Into the game with the Red Hawks, number 6, Corey Beecher, replacing number 4, Christian Navarro. Into the game with the Vikings, number 11, Jack Blodgett, replacing number 5, Robert Desitel.
So the free kick I'm coming here for the Vikings.
It's after me.
We have another offside against the Vikings.
Feel something.
We don't keep track of it.
Oh, nice ball. Jeez.
Go, Jack! 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 that's good. We had some
vigorous little sucks. That's a tough line. I feel now.
In this game for the Vikings, number 13, John Singus, who plays in number 5, rather doesn't suck.
He's okay. He's going to be pretty
Ooh! Ooh, that's kinda close. That was kinda dirty right there. Yep. Whoa!
No way. I don't agree with that call. I thought he was on.
He was close. That's going to be 7. got thus far is men's matches from the field, chicken from the field.
Place number 9, Grant Rush. In the game for the Vikings, number 10, Michael Derriman. Place number 17, Max Labor.
Thank you.
reviews we've seen from and Calvin Manion, Junior, and review 17, 14.
20's coming in for us, guys. Seven and one, and also.
Enter the game for the Redhawks, number 4, Christian Navarro, replacing number 22, Grant Kurowski. And into the game for the Vikings, number 20, Taylor Reifert, replacing number 7, Sean Garwood.
Come on,
5 coming out.
17 or
17?
16. Into the game for the Redhawks, number 9, Brendan Rausch. For number 12, Kelvin Manuel. Replacing number 6, Corey Beecher. Number 17, Will Christ. Into the game with the Vikings, number 17, Max Label, replacing number 23, Ryan Leonard.
Some header cheddar right there. Header freaking cheddar. They didn't tell us to stop at that early.
Yeah. Right?
75.
Set time 07.
Yeah,
like freaked out. There we go.
Hey.
Yeah.
It's our catcher. It's kind of coming here.
He's a fratcher. That's why he couldn't figure it out. If he was just a catcher, he probably could have got it. That was a handball. Oh, jeez. Ugly.
He's recovering though. We hustle like yeah. Let's see this on the far side.
That was almost some counterattack cheese right there. No, you didn't. Yeah.
7 minutes remaining.
They definitely didn't tell you to stop it that early, though.
Yeah, he gave it when he first...
Oh, I didn't see that. I mean, they should go like, this is usually what they do.
But he did.
Yeah, that's not... Because, I mean, like, yeah... Getting a little physical.
Darimo kept the advantage, and once he didn't, he blew the whistle. He kicked it back to down. And then on the near side, of the course, he cut it back to the east. Lost in there, Sinti trying to get a foot. He can't quite do it.
Yeah.
Here's a shot. Cheek, perhaps. Definitely bleeding.
Is their blood slow?
Yes.
Poor Jack.
They're still in the huddle there, Kyle. I can't tell.
See, he checks in. Three, Jack.
Is he already in?
Yeah, I believe Keenan Wilson is the guy who checked in for Jack White.
Keenan Wilson's in?
I think it's 25. So 25, Keenan Wilson, freshman, or excuse me, junior from Carlisle, Pennsylvania. This is his first game off of
number four.
So he comes in for Jack Lodgett here. Definitely Jack Lodgett. As a leader, there are folks.
Priority in the game for the
Philippines. Yeah, I think he's going to have to start. I think
that's the same. What? He's in there now.
He's 16 for four. He's a long as a
into the game for the Redhawks, number 16, Josh Luna, replacing number 4, Christian Navarro. And into the game for the Vikings, number 25, Keenan Wilson, replacing number 11, Jack Lodgett.
And the Vikings lead it 2-0 here. The race at the top, the top four spots have been in the Midwest Conference tournament. You've got Knox and St. Norbert there, kind of in the driver's seat. Both 6-1-1, 19 points. Carroll with 6-2 in the race, and they're winning the game against the Hawks. And then Lake Forest, Grinnell, tied for fourth place.
Yeah,
we're 24.
2 minutes remaining in the half. 2 minutes. Into the game with the Vikings, number 24, Kane Warshaw, replacing number 25, Keenan Wilson. Attending tonight's game. And we remind you, as always, to please drive home safely.